Hi, today I wanted to do a brief review of an item that I received recently. It is totally awesome, and it is called the My Ping Pong Buddy. If you play any table tennis or ping pong, this is a must-have item, I believe. It is absolutely great. And what does it do, in case you haven't figured out by looking at it, is that it's a ball picker-upper. However, it's unlike most ball picker-uppers, as this one works really, really well, and it doesn't come with some of the drawbacks of other similar type ball collector picker-uppers. As you can see here, if you have a robot or if you just practice table tennis or ping pong, it comes in handy. It saves your back a lot of trouble, and it picks up the balls quite easily, if I may add. There we go. Simply press on there. It holds approximately up to, I believe, 100 balls. It's really lightweight. And it's approximately 55 inches long and weighs about a half a pound. So it's really, really an ingenious design. And unlike some other type of ball picker-uppers, it doesn't drag on the floor. So you don't have the net if you're playing in out in a garage, or if you have maybe a little bit of dust on your floor, you don't have that problem of getting the net all dirty, because these things just collect right in there. Ingenious. And then when you go to empty it, just simply tilt it over. Just tilt it. Voila. Absolutely ingenious. It works well on, carpet or hard floor. Using it on concrete right now in my garage. But you can see, if you want to get under the table, let's see if there are any balls there. So, reach. Get under there. Grab that one. One holdback, though, it does, is if you want to get into a really, really narrow space. Actually got that one. It sometimes maybe it would be serve you better to have something like the My Ping Pong Pal, which is a tube type thing, which I also have. It does come in handy, this guy. And that's the only drawback I could see from this particular model. See if you have balls, say, stuck like there. This guy can get them out fairly easy. Whereas the My Ping Pong Pal might have trouble getting into, say, smaller crevices like here. It's a little awkward. Or you just bend over and pick it up. But it's still great, and hands down beats out, say, picking up one ball at a time, which isn't a knock against this. It's just different design. And, but I think for the most part, this comes, it's indispensable. I mean, it saves you a lot of time, a lot of energy. You don't have to bend over, and it's reasonably priced. I think it's, last time I checked, it's about $35, $35 on the website. And it's great. Even, I think just dumping out, just tilt it. Another nice thing about this is that it's an aluminum handle, and break it out. Hold on, I'm trying to do this one-handed, so you can make it a bit smaller. And so if you have someone who's very short, I'm 6'3", and this is plenty long enough for me, but then it gets shrink it down in size. It also came with this neat little hook. Okay, I'll show you. You can just hang this on your, wherever you want to hang it. I have this one here. And it hangs right in this. Let me touch something. Yeah, I have two. I have the red and the blue. Just pop that in there. Like so. And there you have it. It's great. And I think some balls went down here into the street. No, that's not. But it really is a really great item, and I highly recommend it. Again, you can visit the website that I'll have in the link below. And yeah, My Ping Pong Buddy. It's great. I love it. Thank you very much for watching.